I'll see you again. Oh, come on. I don't really know how to beat this thing. It's like so tanky and fast, even though it's huge. How did I not hit that? What? Hey, it doesn't stagger at all as well, so... Right. So while I'm in that... Shit, it's just gonna... Keep running at me and then try to... poke me. Oh no, not this. Can't. Crap. What? No, why? Oh my god. It's... What is this enemy? Oh my god. What the heck? Like, I don't get staggered and I'm super bulky and super strong to boot. And you can't summon here either, because fuck you. Maybe I could try, but oh, okay, it does stuff like that as well. Sure. And then it just stomps and... How do you even move? Let alone, like, lunge and jump and shit. Well... Okay, I'm already dual-wielding it. Oh, you know what? I think... While you're... riding the horse, it doesn't matter if you're heavy loaded. Wow, okay. Still, it just stomps you to death. What is this thing? I don't know if I can beat this. With this build, at least. We could just try to ignore it. But maybe we can't even open this without killing... We can't. Okay, let's see. Almost there. Almost there. What's this? Curse Mark of Death and Stargazer Heirloom. Ooh. Well, is there, where's that marker? In that direction. Oh, look, right here. I lost. So what? Curse mark carved into Lunar Princess Rani's discarded flesh. Oh. So that's Rani's real body. Interesting. Okay. What's the other thing? A talisman. Stargaze or something. Raises intelligence. Okie dokie. We kind of want to beat that guy though, because he probably drops something useful. I mean, the only other thing I could try, I don't know if it'll work against him. Is rot again? Let's see. Yeah, this compared to this is pretty. So let's get rid of that. Oh, wait, actually. No idea if it's gonna work against him, but we'll see. Where does he spawn? Like here? here. Ow. Yeah, it doesn't really do any- wait, does it? It does. Ow. Oh, come on. I can't throw it that far. What the? Oh, you can go. No, 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 no. You're done? Oh shit. Damn it! Oh, and I'm still at the other freaking. Okay, well, we can fast travel though, I suppose. But the rock does work. Ow, ow, ow. It would work if I could get it off, but it's... Did I even get it? I don't think I did. I don't think it did. Oh, it did. Never mind. Get lost. Oh no, not this. Uh-oh. Oh, well. Oh shit. Oh, the rot stopped. Oh, come on. Look at it, he's as good as dead.
Man.
That's annoying. Ouchie. Oh, that only hit my... Oh, no. Oh, shit. Hurry! Here he comes. Could you... Ooh! Oh, shit. Oh, no, no, no. Ow, ow, ow. Ow! Oh, he resets. Okay, well. Oh, and the rot is over, shit. Oh, my God. Godskin, okay, noble hood, robe, bracelets, trousers. Godskin, where do I, here. Well, that's not really great. What, does it do something? Owned by Godskin nobles. What about this one? Michael. Strengthens the noble presence incantation. I don't know what that is, but okay. Let's just wear it just to see what it looks like. And just so I can... Oh, this is actually... kind of better. These do anything? No. Yeah, the perceptor stuff just seems better, to be honest. Oh, I hate it. Ooh, I hate it. I hate it a lot. So, curse mark. Let's rest first. Gave quite a bit of stuff. How do we change this? Wait, was it here? Einzel River? Yeah. Oh, we actually can. Okay, that's so weird. Not doing anything?
Oh, a dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I Oof. Will not brook disobedience in this matter. Perform for me. Eliminate the name of Rani. I will not.
Wow. Is she mad? Oh, I can't ride the horsey here? Okay. Oh, actually, do that. Put this back here. Dead end ahead. Oh. Oh. Guess this is just to look pretty. Oh, I can't. I'm going to pause. Damn it. Why not? Take all of these. Thank you very much. So, Baleful Shadows. What? Baleful... Oh. Okay, so... Boss ahead or what? What is that? Is it... Ooh. Get wrecked. Oh, not one of those. Why? I can't reach it from here, no way. We have to get a little closer. Why is there so much death there? Oh. Maybe because of this? Oh, hold on. Could go here. Can we reach it from here? Nope. Shit. Hello. You die now. Why is there so much death there? Hidden path? I doubt it. I didn't think so. This guy has no chill. Let's get rid of these guys first. Oh, they're throwing something. Oh, they're roly-polies. There's quite a few of them. Ow. Phew. So close to being a one-shot. Hey, ooh, run! Ooh, nice! Oh shit. Well, didn't mean to do that at all. I can't even... Come on, really? Are you joking? Great. Oh, that actually worked. Shit. Oh, thank God. Okay. And you give him nothing? Oh, yes, you do. Okay, good. That's okay, then. Are you kidding? How did that not hit him? How? Tell me, please. I want to know. What a load of bullshit. That thing have better remain dead, otherwise this is not nice. Okay, good. Phew. Get wrecked, you bitch. What's with these weird different health pools? What's this? Try ranged battle? Okay, we already did it, it's fine. What's down here? Oh. I don't know about that just yet. Oh, ooh.